Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Budema.
Hey, wait. Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, Care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes.
I have something special today. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
To think I would buy such things. Your coin.
One moment, please. Please come again.
Slice your jugular and just watch. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. Just like that.
Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer?
Man!
Shall I give you the tour?
My throat, it's so dry. You're finished. Ugh, so thirsty. Mother said sickness, but I can hear the release.
To my daughter!
Thank you. the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.